That is not a good idea.
Oh, you guys are lagging. Like lagging around. Oh my god, Jake, you do need to do that. I think the name of it pretty much puts every character on people playing. You're the one who will die! What? This is honestly a lot of me, honest one. You could play frame and frame on screen.
This is so long. I'm gonna be done after this.
I know, it's quite loud, isn't it?
Yeah, I turned down the Xbox early, but it's really loud. Oh, I can't hear it. Why did I use it? No way. What? No, fuck off!
I don't know if I'm Bell. That didn't work.
No!
Oh, what? How did you get out of that?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay, let's fix this.
That actually killed me.
You're no match for me.
Get Rickety Rex sewn. I forgot you earned any from this, don't you?
Oh, where is it? Oh.
Not a lot.
There you go.
Dom, you're recording, aren't you?
Yep. That was so loud, Jesus Christ. Right, there we go.
Jeez. Level's not in effect, so that worked.
Yes, alright. Somehow still won that after being like AFK for half of it.
So basically, because it basically means that Videl can actually stand a chance against Frieza.
Yep.
Makes sense.
So we have to click tick in random until
the hell?
Time
until the timer goes off. Yeah.
I don't have that many characters to choose from. I should have chosen my other account.
Well, why didn't you?
Because I chose Steve. I'm literally limited to the characters that I've met so far.
Come on, give me someone good.
Why not?
Oh, come on.
I got Frieza in his first call.
Why are you
telling
me this is meant to be a surprise kill? Like...
Yeah.
Sorry.
This is not how we do things.
I should switch to Iron Mountain Bar to level up a bit.
Well, hold on, guys. I'm gonna have to mess around with the sound settings after
this
one.
You have to be kidding. He's a monster.
It's just...
You want to beg for your life? I assume.
Why are the voices so loud? Oh, Callum, you're lagging so much.
Yeah.
Stop lagging out. What? How are you hitting
that level 5 dog?
Not even doing.
Oh my god. Read your mind.
So
what's
up?
Absolutely.
I don't have
seen in my
level.
Do
you
solar flare? Oh yes,
I
got
you.
Yes, I
solar flare.
Stop.
I don't even know what's going on.
Tell him why you're so laggy. What is this? Stop lagging out.
To someone else.
He only has one. It's for my thing. It's about a connection. I'm like current. Lagging the fuck out.
What lovely fireworks. Oh, that locks onto you, doesn't
it?
Oh, no, it doesn't. What? Where is it going?
What the fuck is it? I can't even see it anymore.
Alright, yep, just not taking any damage. Yep, alright.
What? What? I can't even see it.
Advanced geometry. What?
Ow.
Why are you not firing back?
Stepping. Ow.
How are you hitting me? Oh, stop that! Stop the lag!
I can't.
Alright, I'm hitting nothing now. Yeah, Neo try beam!
Ow.
How am I winning?
Stupid. I'm lagging at you.
Yeah, I can't stop.
I didn't even realize what.
Oh my god, what is happening? No, help! Stop! Stop hitting me from, like, sideways. This is stupid.
No! Ow.
Oh my god. So much delay. No, I can't fight like this. What the hell? That was the worst game I've ever had in my life.
That was so bad. I just ended up spamming that.
You're on a whole different level.
Jesus Christ. Well, let's switch to... Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we switch to... Dom, I switch to Aromatic Fart so I have more characters to choose from.
And we could switch hosts, so it's not as laggy.
Yeah, definitely. Even room.
How the hell? Hold on, why can't I, Where's the manage audio settings? Because that's gone since I last did this. Shit, where is it? I don't know.
Critical pick, aromatic fart.
No, why are you doing this? Stop. Oh my god. I just broke it. Okay, nice, there we go.
I'm gonna go see if Weiss is there.
Where is the setting? I can't find it now.
Weiss.
I need to level up to get Weiss for aromatic fart.
You're fart.
What level is he?
Oh fuck, he's level 77.
Yeah, you have to be 80.
Yeah, that's what I mean, I need to level him up 3 times.
Go talk to, the fucking dude. Where's my Weiss gone? That's what I want to know. He's literally just left.
Alright, that's Wad. Wad on.
He's just fucking out. He's just gone. He's literally fucking gone. He's ran off.
Okay, why is it doing this? Oh, nice. Love it when it doesn't update. God damn it.
Yeah. I think something might be. It might be just an update, give me a moment. I am online though, so I am just saying that.
Why is the music sick? Still really loud. Why? Guys, speak.
Hey.
Hello.
Okay, it's just really loud in general. Okay.
Door is scatter.
Okay, right. Hopefully that'll be better.
Everything sorted, anyway.
Alright, let's fix this. I don't know why it has to do this. There we go, right. Done it. Okay. Here we go. Right. So we have another random battle then.
Yeah, let's do a couple.
Okay. Who's hosting it?
Not me.
You.
You boy. Battle simulator. What the fuck?
Big battle. Oh, which one is it? Is it endless room?
Fat
endless
battle. Yeah, endless battle.
Okay. Good. Oh yeah, how am I gonna do this? Alright, I can't do pie. So I'll just do this, like I said.
Hey guys, do you remember the milk challenges?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Oh god.
They're stupid, aren't they?
They're awful, you don't even get much from them, do you?
No, you get scammed. Okay.
Get
and for how difficult, it is, it's pain in the butt. Oh great, I'm spectating again, woohoo. Dom, your bars for me is 4, whilst for Jake it was 1.
Alright, Jake's on 2 and you're on like 3.
Alright, let's random this up, boys.
Instead of just like constantly pressing it, why don't you just press it once and then click A?
Because that's not fun, that's why.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Sorry, my apologies.
Tom, you bitch.
Destroyed.
My apologies for giving my some sort of opinion, fuck me.
Yeah, fuck your opinion. Yeah. Oh my god, really?
Yeah,
wow.
Okay, alright, we're doing that one.
Well, it's the super version.
Super Saiyan, God Super Saiyan versus Android 17 in his strong form. Okay, this will be fun.
Just how strong are you right now? Come on.
Right, let me just check what he can do.
I won't hold anything back. Oh, okay.
Right. For some reason, I can't use maximum charge.
Oh, cool. Devastating blow from the get-go.
Darn it! Darn it! Uh-oh. Oh, that move that used to be really overpowered. Remember when that was like gotten?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Locked it.
Is that your...
Oh yeah, you have the shield thing, don't you?
Oh my god, help me.
What the hell? I'm to the camera.
You guys aren't lucky for me this time, so I can actually watch the fight. You're getting wrecked, Jake.
I realize this.
Oh, you've got no stamina, that's why.
Yeah, shit on.
Oh, he still says it.
Oh, what? I'm gonna beat you like a rock.
That was a range.
This is my favorite line in the whole game. Oh, Christ. No! It's so stupid.
I'm gonna beat you like a rock.
Really, I'm. You're beating me like a rock here, aren't you?
Get ready for a rock beating, boy.
Really? That kind of rock beating. Wreck.
I was beaten like a rock.
Why? What is that line?
I'm going to beat you like a rock.
You ever been beaten like a rock? Well, I have. Jeez. I'm going to beat you like a rock.
I'm going to beat you like a rock, guys. Alright, let's rock it.
Oh, here we are.
I'm going to beat you like a rock.
I thought he was going to be good. But obviously not.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I've got a lot more choice of character. I've even got Weiss as a character. Okay.
Oh, good old Weissy boy.
Good old Weissy boy.
Why is the menu music so
Do you
loud?
Have all the characters, Dom?
Yes I do. I think. I don't have any grayed out, so.
I don't have all characters. I still have some. Will they be DLC, or is it just people I haven't unlocked?
No, people you haven't unlocked. Have you wished for anyone?
Oh yeah, we might get our other custom like that.
Oh, that's lovely, you got another custom
character. Hey guys, what's up?
It's called Patroller.
Patroller.
I got the Doria.
Don Dorio.
Dom Dorio.
Unless Patroller is really bad. And I don't think I've got the chance of winning.
I don't think he is, to be fair.
Right, Dom, charge.
I don't have any move. I don't have any moves.
Energy, by the way, energy charge is really slow. Give me a moment.
I don't run.
Don't get straight in there for the grab.
What's it? What is that?
You have no moves.
He's just wailing on you.
I'm not trying. There we go. What does this do?
Right, go. Oh my god, stamina break. Instantly. It'd be great if you had some moves right about now.
I think the actual version does.
I'll kill all of
them. The Doria D.
Oh, nice.
The Doria headbutt.
Yeah, no, it's super solid, I'm kidding. Whoa!
Critical. The Dorian's moves all start with the name Dorian.
Nice naming convention. Well, I'm not gonna win this, am I?
Why is the Dorian so weak?
He's like a crap character, isn't he?
What? Come on, Dom, you got this.
Yeah, I know that.
I can't do it, I can't grab.
Oh, here it comes.
Here we go.
Oh, I got it.
Breaker. There we go, thank you. Now beat me to a pulp.
Okay then.
Can you do the freezing thing, Dom?
Ooh.
Like when you press B?
Yeah, I think I can do that. Hold on. Oh, I can!
There you go.
Thanks for reminding me about that.
The door you mean. The door you headbutt.
Oh, he's fucked.
I'm dead. The door you mean.
Come on, Dom, you gotta finish it.
Hold on, let me just get my my everything game on. Like, stupid. What? Okay. There you go.
Oh, I'm dead. There we go.
Okay. It's okay. Never
I know your
chance.
Character was bad, but the Dorias were.
He doesn't have any moves.
Dude, literally don't have any moves. Fuck. Right, who am I gonna be? Am we're gonna be. I best win this one so I can fight Callum.
Is it whoever wins stays on?
Yeah, winner stays
yep.
on.
Yep, I'm on a win streak. Wow.
Two win streaks.
But it wasn't really that. It was difficult to beat me, so it's not really
sure
a win.
Who did Aria?
Who did I play?
I don't remember.
You played as Android 17.
Oh yeah, I was Goku. That's why I won.
You were Goku in Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan.
Oh, I'm Super Saiyan Blue.
Yeah, just say it normal.
Just say the normal mode, come on.
No, Super Saiyan. It's a little thing I like to call Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan.
Okay.
Oh, I think I'm alright here.
Let's see.
Oh, well,
Great Saiyan versus Rosé Black Goku Black. Isn't that like the Super Saiyan God version of Goku Black?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, Dom, have fun with that.
Well, I'm gonna die. He didn't train enough. He's gonna die.
Great.
Oh, here he is.
Look at this move right here.
The most powerful.
Let me finish my move. No. Let me finish. Let me finish my move. Bastard.
Oh, he's Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Great Saiyan, man.
Alright, I can't win. What is.
Yeah,
stop.
Come on, Dom, you got this.
Stop. Stop moving. Oh, look at that dodge. Look at that evade.
Oh, leave me alone.
Die. Oh my god.
Jeez.
What the hell? What's happening right now?
Are you getting rickety wrecked?
I am indeed getting the wrecked. The wreckage. Well, Jake has way too much health. That's a crap move. Why am I using that? Oh, what's the nail move where you do a backwards one?
Oh, Mystic Flash.
Yeah, that's such a cool move. The nail gun. Die! No. Oh, I'm dead.
And wrecked.
Yeah, I was gonna win that.
Yeah, it's a bit OP, is Goku Black.
Oh, you don't say. Black the Goku.
I never noticed that Goku Black was strong.
He is quite strong.
He's a strong boy.
I swear, Jake, if I get Steve, and you get like Super Saiyan God, and you get it's fucking blue form of Vegeta, I'm gonna fucking flip.
Get ready for blue Vegeta. I'm thinking we're gonna get Piccolo.
I don't know who I'm gonna get, but I'll try my hardest.
Well, I mean, you really can't because it's random, but. What if I get, like, little Trunks?
Little Trunks.
Little Trunks.
I guess
Christ.
He's okay.
Oh, that bass. Okay. Someone's gonna get absorbed.
I hope he has the Piccolo move.
I hope
that I have the one that turns you into chocolate. Right, charge if we have charge. Charge if we have charge. I don't have charge.
Oh, I've got it. Dom, I've got it. I've got it.
Got it. You've not got charge.
Do you have charge,
I think it is that one. I don't have a charge, personally.
No, neither do I, so let's...
Alright.
Aww. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Aww.
Nice. Do move.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Why is that dude?
Get really wrecked. Get over here, bitch. Uh-oh.
Bye, bitch.
Ew, not nasty.
Did the absorb move?
I don't have the absorb one. I've got the Piccolo one where he shoots him in the chest, though. Right.
You don't have the... It's just called absorb, isn't it?
No, I've only got... I've got light absorption. I don't know what that does.
Light absorption.
Hell, that's nice. Aww.
He hands on! No.
Yes, it's press. Aww.
Oh,
shit. He hands on. Why are you using the key on?
John's on. Get him.
You struck!
Jake,
what?
That's
King of Figures has quit.
Jake, you
just crashed.
Your game crashed.
Hey, I love winning by default.
Alright.
I love winning by default.
Oh, guess who's still got his TGB logo?
Damn.
Your boy, I forgot he had that. Hold on, come on. No, I don't want to do it. Okay. I want to wait for Jake.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine. Can you join us midway through, Jake?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alright.
Banning wife, banning wife, banning wife, banning wife. I'm spamming it as fast as I can.
I'm just pressing it normally.
I'm an android.
Oh really? Android. I got him again. Oh, I get to choose. Oh, okay, never mind.
Okay. Alright.
I guess I don't know if this is equal or not.
Feel
I mean
free to join at any time, Jake.
Oh, I will.
Dom, you're definitely gonna beat me, I'm just saying this now.
I don't know about that. My moves are pretty
Wait,
gross.
No, charge. Wait, no, charge. Dom. Dom, what does Emperor's Sign do?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
2 seconds.
Back off! How do you keep doing that?
Oh, practice from years ago. What? Whoa, that's a combo. Oh my god, that move's awesome.
Oh, I'm getting ricky wrecked already. I'm already on half health.
Haha, that's such a good move.
Ah.
Oh my god. Uh-oh.
Oh really? Alright, I've lost already. Jesus Christ. No, I've put down my controller, Dom. Just beat me already. Oh, don't you dare spare me, you shit. Thank you.
No, I didn't. Blasted your ass.
I noticed. That was fun.
Mm-hmm. What's the good? Jake, you gonna join?
I won't click confirm, I'll just wait. I'm
trying to invitate him to our game.
Yes, that may be a good dog. Jakey boy.
Hey boys. Are you still in a match?
No, we're waiting outside the match for you.
Alright. Yeah, I figured out what the problem was. So my Xbox, when I put Xenoverse in, like decided it was gonna download it to the Xbox. Rather than play it through the hard drive. And when it hit ready to start, it just sort of like messed with its brain.
Oh, okay. So,
yeah. But it's all fine now though, so.
You're joining them, Bio.
Yeah, I'm joining. I'm joining as we speak. Hold on. You need to invite me.
I can't invite you, give me a moment. There you go.
Thank you. Hold on a sec.
Oh, hello there. I don't know where Dom is, but...
Thank you.
He's back. Is that you, Jake?
Where's El Domio?
I don't know.
El Domio, you piece of shit. Get on the Xbox right now or you will die.
Domi boy, should I just click ready and just start beating on him?
Yes.
There we go. Alright, Jake, I'm just spamming random, waiting to see who I have to verse whilst Dom's AFK. The thing is, this can either be really quick, or it's gonna be really slow, depending on the character I get.
That is true.
I got Masked Saiyan. I got Bardock here with a mask.
Nice one.
And he got his custom character.
Well, yeah, because it really changed.
Yeah, I know. I should have chose Steve so you could see Steve.
Yeah, you should have chosen Steve. Right, now you just gotta go whale on him.
Really? Okay, yep. What's this? Super key explosion. That did nothing.
You gotta hold it.
Oh, do I? I didn't know that. So if I hold it, it does a lot more damage, yeah?
Yeah.
What the hell is Phantom Fist do?
Find out.
No, I think using it, but it didn't do anything.
You killed him.
Uh-huh.
That poor boy.
He's still not here, so...
Right, you fight me with your guy, and I'll fight you with my guy.
Oh god, Steve's not got a chance.
I mean, it should be able, well, I mean, it's even, so...
No, but Steve still doesn't have a chance, Jake. Remember the health?
Yeah, well, health should be like marginally.
Here we go. Steve. We're playing the Cell Games Arena.
Fight you with my good thing.
Get ready for him. The man, the legend.
He doesn't even have a name, it's just Patroller for me.
Oh, he's also called Benkai.
Benkia.
Did you see my dude's face and his hair and his cold
feet?
Yeah,
he's really derpy. Right. I'm gonna.
Oh my god,
off
he has
small.
He has the same amount of key that he usually would. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh shit. I think levels are still a thing there. Is that Super Saiyan 3?
Yeah.
How do you get Super Saiyan 3? Is that something you have to unlock as well?
Basically, you just get Super Saiyan, and the higher key you have, like the higher level of Super Saiyan you can get. So I think it's like 5 key bars for Super Saiyan 3.
So if you just get the original Super Saiyan, the more key you have, the stronger Super Saiyan it'll be.
Yeah, but you can like if you only charge up to like 2, like 3 key. You can get, like go from Super Saiyan 1 and then charge up to 4.
Oh, hey, mom.
To get 2. Hey.
Okay. Nope.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been good, thanks. Jake says hi, by the way. No, he's on Xbox.
Okay.
Mom says hi, Jake.
Who am I going to play as?
Hello?
Hello?
I'm back. Yeah, me and Jake, I had a match with you and just, like, killed you whilst you were AFKing, and I had a match with Jake, so...
Yeah, I saw your character. I wasn't recording, though, because IBS wasn't focused on that window. Or,
That's alright.
The window wasn't active on the stream, even. He looks really stupid, though.
Yeah, but do you like Steve?
Steve is good. Oh, wow!
Videl versus Future Trunks.
Trunks!
It's really interesting.
I wonder what Trunks this is, though.
Future Trunks.
It looks like... he looks to be like the version that comes back in time when Zamasu is attacking.
Oh, I bet I didn't charge.
Oh, no, he's the one he was the one I was hoping for.
Oh, is he the super duper same?
Is he the strong one?
Give me a sec. No!
How'd you do that?
What? Is it like a transformation or something? What?
Jake, is that a transformation?
No, it's a move.
It lasted so long.
You just start charging, a single key blast just comes out of nowhere.
Like that?
Adele's not doing half bad.
Why'd I miss? Uh-oh. Caught the boy out. Why is that such a crap move?
It's Adele.
Oh my god, I'm actually being direct.
Oh, it misses everything.
It stops just before every time you try to do it from a distance.
Oh, it missed again! It's so fucking tight!
Does Super Saiyan ever go out?
No, unless you get like...
No.
There's a way to make it go out. Like, you get like... You get down for a while. A bit of mission.
Like, if you break your stamina or something, it might
no,
work.
No, it doesn't go out if you do that.
You can turn it off, just like that.
Oh,
yeah, well... I knew that, but...
Oh, crap.
Turn that off, mate.
Fuck!
The basic minimus!
Dom's just faded.
Get blasted! Oh my god!
You.
Get a video.
He just the fuck out of you until you finally stop. Oh, that was hilarious.
Jesus.
Did you like my evasive maneuvers?
That was beautiful, Dom.
Nice, I can't believe I won that.
In a little bit we should do some missions so I can level up Steve.
Okay. Stev.
Time to spam.
I'll spam, don't worry.
Yeah, I need to I should collect the Dragon Balls again so I can unlock
characters.
What does
the red thing mean?
I don't know, I was looking at that earlier.
Customized partner?
Oh.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
What? I think there's a partner sister in this game now.
What's the partner for? Is it like the trainer?
I think so. If you reach a certain level of friendship, you can do stuff.
Oh, okay.
Oh, really? Gogeta Super Saiyan versus Bardock.
Bladdock. Bladder. Gallbladder.
His moveset's awful as well. Right, Dom, charge.
I am nobody. Oh, I have a charge. I'll get the best move of the game. Ready? Die!
What is it?
This move. And it sucks. Okay, it's cool. I don't care.
Bloody sauce.
You're not gonna sauce me, boy. Die!
Oh my god. In high fun.
I've lost. Oh my god.
And that did nothing. How did that not... That barely took any health. What the hell? Bloody sauce!
Yeah, that move sucks.
That game! All of his moves suck.
How you doing? No, stop! What about the Saiyan spirit?
Mediocre. He doesn't have one. He doesn't have that, he's the max version. That game! Beat me already for Christ's sake.
Okay.
I'm dead. That was fun.
Get wrecked.
This is why I don't always agree.
Hey guys,
to
welcome
do
back
this.
To the game box. Today we're wrecking some noobs.
Yeah, thanks. I'm not a noob at this game, I'm just not fighting other people.
Don't worry, Calm, it was a joke.
No. I'm gonna end your win streak.
Okay, you probably will.
Prepare to die.
Jake just gets like ultimate OP character, Dom gets Yamcha.
That's what I'm hoping for. Let's hear you boys mash that Y button.
Can you hear me? Here, mash.
Make sure to smash that like that little Y button.
Can you hear me smash my Y button?
Jesus Christ. Yes, I can hear that, Dom.
I mean, you'll see me in the recording anyway, mash it. Oh, okay. You won't believe I mashed it now. Let me guess, it's...
Dovitron. Whoa.
No! Oh my god. No.
Goku Ultra.
It's him.
It's what I don't recognize.
I've never used him before.
Does he still say darn it?
Darn it!
Oh, I've got Mystic Flash. What is that charge? Oh my god. Get blasted, boy. No, stop. What are you doing that?
Is it Mastered Ultra? Is he Mastered Ultra Instinct or just normal?
Yeah.
What's Mastered?
Just like when he has both offense and defense, that's it.
I can't hit you. Why can't I hit you? That's OP. Oh no, I can't.
I have really low health.
I mean, that's a good trade-off to say I can't hit you. Oh my god, no, I'm never gonna beat you like this. Oh my god, I can't do anything. Oh crap, no, I'm dead.
Yeah? What?
Let me live.
My lunchbox. It's already downstairs!
Hit. Die already. I can't reverse you. What? Oh, this form is stupid. Oh my god. No. What is that? Okay.
Oh my god.
Knee to the face.
Rex.
That was hard, man.
How did you beat me in my ultimate form?
I don't know.
Ultra Instinct got that up.
I won, somehow.
He's actually quite a balanced character.
Except you can't hit him.
Yeah, to be fair, the payoff for Ultra Instinct is, like, no health.
Da, 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 da.
I wonder if you can get Ultra Instinct, like, by training with Whis or something.
I don't think you can.
That'd be cool.
Nah, they won't put that
They in. Might... Why not?
How does he even get Ultra Instinct?
DLC or something.
I think, like, someone smacks him or something.
Isn't that, like, every transformation?
It's during
That's how anyone gets a transformation.
During the Tournament of Power, it's not really explained, but... He gets
like
it while fighting.
Whis talks about it for like 10 seconds, and Goku's like, "Yeah, I'm gonna get that in like 10 minutes, mate."
it's basically moving without moving your body. It's like letting your body just move instinctly instead of thinking
without
about it.
Without thinking about it, right.
Yeah. Oh.
Captain Ginyu like as weirdest. Trunks.
But with Trunks' body.
I don't know why I have to get this.
I'm
Come
still
on,
not
Colin,
gonna
you
win.
Gotta win first.
I'm not gonna be
I'm not
able
even
to
moving my lips.
Charge. I can't even charge.
Why is this a move?
Dom, can you do it?
Do what? No, I can't.
Change now. I'm just gonna accept the hit for the sole fact that I can't fucking do anything about it.
That's a crap move.
Who's got such a slow turning radius, my lord?
No.
Nissan's breath.
Get out of them.
Hi. Yeah, I'm... Oh, hello. Ow.
Die.
Oh, shit.
Die. I think I'm stupid at it.
It's his breath.
Nope. Okay, just die already. Well, I'm gonna die. Just moves. Can you just run into that again, please? Why can I do it in the air?
You're still gonna beat me because I can't. Yeah? Okay. Oh, nice. Well, thank you.
Get bullied, dude.
No.
Come on.
I would have killed me, though.
Oh, I'm dead.
I nearly died.
If only you hadn't have gotten away, god damn it.
You're not the best in the universe, but okay. Just because you beat
me. Yeah, I'm not good at this game.
Don't worry, you're good at every other game.
I'm not, though.
Yes, you are. I don't even know why I'm good at this game, I've not played it in ages. I think I've just got lucky.
Me and Jake are never gonna have a match.
No, Jake might maybe this one. If he's even here.
Is Jake even here?
Jake, oh, is he here? Jake, show your face. Jake.
Donkey! Jesus Christ. Follow that, Jake.
No, that was me.
Oh. Damn. We need Jake.
I need him for the match.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. I've got the best character in the game. Aromatic fart.
Wait, what? You got the dude I created.
Does it show the
your...
name, or does it say Patroller?
It just says Patroller or something.
I don't know why it does that.
Wait, but Jake got Beerus. How did Jake get Beerus?
Yeah, Jake.
Come
on, Jake.
Do you have any new steps?
No. Come on, Jake. Come out. Stop being idle. I'll just kill you like this if you don't.
What a bad way to go out.
I know. It's not locked on. Oh, there we go, now he's back. Legendary. No! Okay, get out of the way. Oh my god, no. Get wrecked. Jake, what are you doing? Is he muted?
Jake's not muted. He didn't fight back, did he?
He did a bit. Did you not see him fight back?
Where is he? No.
What? How did you not see? He moved around. He did an ultimate move on me. How did he not see?
Hey guys, I'm back.
What were you doing, Jake?
Oh, yeah.
I was playing with my toes.
Okay.
Like, the actual game, I was playing it with my toes.
Oh, is that what you were doing? Why are we doing that and not telling us?
Literally.
Dude, I just wanted to see if I could win. With my toes.
You didn't get very far.
I hit you with the sphere of destruction.
Yeah, barely. How do you even play it with your toes? That's what you're trying to figure out for ages.
You just gotta be able to play with your toes, or...
Oh, wait, what? You
know, what's the point in playing?
Oh shit, I forgot to click random. Oh wait, is there anything come up yet?
Yeah,
oh, I forgot to click random.
Forgot to click random. Aromatic fart.
I forgot! I was on my phone, I forgot it was me fighting. Shit.
Dom, just take him out.
I'm gonna have to take him out.
You gotta let me charge first.
No.
Just execute him.
Let me just charge first.
He will be executed. Prepare to die.
Wait. 10 golden. Alright, let's do this.
Crap.
Dom, you know what you gotta do.
I know what the mission task is. Destroy Elphibo. Okay, I missed. Come on, get back here.
No. Ow. No.
Stop doing this.
No. Step on.
How did I fail?
Oh no. What, Dom, you got this guy.
I don't got this.
He's a slippery bugger.
He's a slippery bugger. I'll get him now, I'll get him. I've got him in my crosshairs.
Dom, oh, remember the super move of that guy.
This one.
Ah,
oh, that's the only one he has. Oh no.
Oh no, Dom, you're gonna get caught.
I did not run into that. So my dude is so right. The thing with golden is it increases.
No,
the
come on,
fuck
I just failed that. I could have
blast.
Avoided that move twice. Come on.
I know. But
don't give it to
so
yourself.
Hey, keep my key blast get like doubled when I turn golden.
Right, Callum, let me fight that guy.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually do random this time.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Oh, okay.
I was being serious with that. I forgot to click random. I was reading something on my phone and forgot that I was supposed to be fighting. Jake.
Hey.
Who you think you're gonna get?
I'm gonna get a hit. Actually,
oh, don't say that. Don't tell me you got.
I think I got
oh, nice. I
Tien's alright.
No, but I got the weak version of Tien. It's not like in his full suit. Right, charge. Charge. Wait, spirit boost.
Match him up the
center. What does that do?
Bigger than Khabib.
Hey, yeah.
This is actually a big wing.
Ow.
Not head on, do you remember that move?
I think I know the move. Yeah, that one. Was it Meteor Storm or something? Meteor Blast.
Blaster Shell.
Alright.
Oh no. Oh no, he's tri-beaming you.
How is your health so high?
Good wreck, boy. I don't actually know how this move works.
Ow. Oh god, you hit me out of my stamina. You've knocked my stamina out of me.
I'm just gonna chuck loads of these key blasts at you. Ow.
Oh god. Alright, I've definitely lost this one.
Oh, have you? Oh no. Not the Shin Kikoho.
Kikoho!
Oh my god, this is such an annoying move.
It drains all of my stamina though, that's the payoff. Oh, fuck AJ, fuck off. Kiko! Oh.
Ow.
Ah.
I want to finish you with this one.
Kill me.
Ow.
Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Please. Ow. Kill me. Yep. Is that the one you want to kill me with? What, Jay? No, I'll let you get to the one you want to kill. Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna say I'll let you get to the one you want to kill me with because we're not gonna win anyway, but okay.
He's so big he can't even see his head.
I love bro.
That was what an enjoyable match to watch while I eat a yogurt.
The Broly match.
Yeah, man.
Look at the size of him. This is ridiculous.
He's a legendary bodybuilder, so. What a legend.
Absolutely.
What a legend.
What a ledge.
I kinda wanna be careering.
Kuririna.
Get them Destructo discs going. Vegeta-sama!
Vegeta-sama! Eminu-sama! What am I doing with that?
Goku! Frieza-sama! Oh fuck, I got him again.
Pick a good map.
What?
Oh, nice.
Are you ready for this?
I hope it's the burning blue one.
No, please, no, I don't want that one.
Ah, I've got the burning blue one.
That's a transformation. No.
That's it.
Is that a default transformation or something?
I don't know. Oh no.
Guys, hold down. If you hold down right stick, I think it does something now. Like soul release or something.
Just what?
No, right stick, not left stick.
No, right stick, Louis.
Oh, hold on. Limit burst?
Whoa,
what?
Sword of hope attack.
What the hell is this? Why are they adding stuff to this
Hold on,
game?
Hold on. Stop beating me up.
Alright.
Because you can do it as well, Dom. If you've got a Z-Soul, it should work.
Oh! What the hell is this?
You've got super armor and defense with it.
Alright. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, you've got... His attacks increased a lot using that, but I think your limit burst you can only do once per battle, and it only lasts for a certain amount of time.
Can't miss. That's
but
cool.
Dom's
like
defense has gone up.
Literally did not.
Yeah, but when Dom's thing's activated, he gets super armor and his defense goes up.
Yeah, finished.
So. I forgot about it because it showed up a couple of times. You know, like the Namekia once when you're trying to just click the dragon radar. It now every now and then, if you click it for a bit too long, it comes up with Z burst. I'm like, no, that's what I want to do.
Okay.
That's really weird.
I didn't know. How long?
If you go to Z souls from now on, underneath it has a limit burst thing and it tells you what it does.
I literally didn't know.
For
that
a lot
was
of them. For a lot of them, it gives you like a boost, but then other stuff goes down. Like I think for the one that Steve has, it increases like speed, but defense is sacrificed or something.
Interesting. Wait, so Calum, your strongest guy is the Frieza dude.
Yes.
What level is he?
77.
Ah, right, he's pretty high.
Vegeta.
No one was general.
Goldie boy.
Charge.
Just be ready. Here I come.
Here I come, guys.
You gotta let me come. That's it's all gonna work.
Look, tornado attack.
It's my ultimate move.
What are you doing?
My ultimate move.
How do you do that?
It's a secret I must never reveal.
Oh my god.
Unleash! This is the payoff for my build up to my ultimate move. Yeah. Okay. You think you're good, huh?
That is his only
worst attack.
Move.
Oh. Get Shrek to me.
The way the Shenron got so much key. Actually,
yeah,
Vegeta does as well, to be fair.
Worst attack. So good.
Oh, wow.
Look how much damage it does.
And it holds.
This is the
it
worst attack holds. In the game.
GT is not kick. Canon anymore, is it?
I don't know. Okay, I don't care. Probably not.
Apparently GT is not canon to like what happens anymore.
What the?
No, GT is like not canon.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that move. Oh, okay, that's
cool. Oh. I wasn't expecting to win this anyway, but okay.
Get Vegeta, come on, you can win this. Get bursted.
Worst attack.
Worst
attack. This is his
best
attack.
You.
No, the punching is
that
his
is,
best attack.
That is his best attack.
Punch me to death. How do you think I beat whoever I beat with Nidel? Besides the crap key blast. Hold on, come on, I must try my
this
final
is it.
Move.
No, wait, let me try my Z burst. Let it burst. Oh, no. A bit of armor.
Do yours, Dom.
Hold on.
Sorry. You got armor as well.
Die.
Oh my god, you literally just kept going
just
through my
your
fucking
blast.
Volley blast.
I just tanked it. Sick.
That was fun.
That was fun, guys. Let's do it again. Wow. Let's go.
Right, after a couple more matches, let's just like work on leveling up Steve.
No. Okay.
We need to get Steve to Super Saiyan.
Steve must become Super Saiyan. And then Steve
Super
must
Saiyan
get
Steve.
Super... If Steve can get Super Saiyan Blue, that'd be hilarious.
I'm gonna get Super Saiyan Blue tomorrow, I assure you.
Tomorrow? I think that's quick.
Yeah, I'll get it tomorrow.
And do you have to complete all of Whis's training?
Yeah.
Final
also,
level,
just to let you know, for some reason I disconnected from the room.
I'll join back.
Nah, I'll just wait here.
Are you sure?
Nah. I'll change my character to Steve anyway, so I'm ready to do all the offline, to do the online missions.
Okay.
I'm an android.
Oh, why?
Not
that's boring. Boring.
Boring.
Boring character.
Who you got?
How come your name isn't showing up, Jake?
I don't know. It's pretty weird.
What did you both get?
I got Android 18, you got Super Boo. What are you
wearing? Oh, lovely.
I didn't even mean to. Whoa, I'm not even doing this.
Oh, it's just computer. What happened here? Oh, this is a really good
miss. I think we both just, we might have both disconnected.
Are you watching
disconnected
this,
for no reason.
I'm watching this.
Okay.
I think I must have. Was I supposed to be fighting you and then it disconnected me for some reason?
I don't know. I promise that move really good. I killed Callum on it earlier.
Offline mission wants to wait for you both. What mission is it that gets you Super Saiyan?
I don't remember. I think you have to do like a big thing for it. Do a load of other missions.
I'm just gonna Google it, fuck it. At Super Saiyan in Dragon Ball University.
According to GameKinney.com.
Die over here. Oh, I died there.
Oh god, here we go. How to unlock Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3.
Yeah, they're all the same. You just need to keep for the higher base. Okay.
Did you kill him?
I killed him good.
Well.
Okay, so I've completed the Cell Saga. Get the second training mission from him. Okay, so I need to go to... You need to be level 40 and... You must either reach level 40 or complete the Cell Saga.
Jake.
So I think I've completed the Cell
what?
Saga.
What?
Are we leaving?
Yeah, yeah.
No, we're gonna come
sorry, later. I might be doing a mission to... I might be doing a mission to get Super Saiyan, so...
Alright, well, we could just do Saiyan.
Have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet?
Well, because it says you have to be to level 40 and completed the booth, the Cell Saga. And I completed the Cell Saga.
What is the Battle Saga?
You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see.
I honestly don't know.
The number of combinations is unreal! Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team!
Well done.
Start the story, what? Or does it say stop the story? I don't know what it said. I'll beat the story anyway.
I think I have to be level 40. Because it says... This is not from him, but... Not from him, it's instructed. I must either reach level 40 or complete the cell saga to get the second training mission from him. Then you get another mission after, which leads to unlocking it. Once you complete the second mission, he will come on to have him transformed, yet they tell you to talk to his family about Super Saiyan.
Oh, I don't care. What is this cutscene? It's so weird. Why do I have to sit through them?
Why, what are you doing?
Why?
And I click the mini battle simulator. So, have you figured out how to get Super Saiyan?
Basically, I have to either complete the Cell Saga, which I think I've already done, or reach level 40, and I've done the Cell Saga, so I think I might need to be level 40. So,
all right. What is this? What is this?
Do one of you guys want to set up the online parallel quest?
Is it like a turn-based battle thing? What is it? What is this? Oh dear.
Is it shit?
I don't know what it is. Yeah, it's like a turn-based battle thing. Okay. Yeah, so they have like attack and defense. Is it like chess then? Okay. Oh, it's very good. Okay, I can only have three. How do I end the turn? I'm just gonna exit this. Alright, this is really weird. Oh, I'm never playing that again. Why have they added this into the game? Who's setting up the game?
One of you two need to.
Actually, do you want to set it up?
No, because it'll probably lag.
Alright, I'll set it up.
Yeah, boy.
Machine shop. Greetings. What quest are we doing? We're doing some Big Ape Fest.
Do whatever mission, but I need to just level up my dude. That's why we're doing them. Invite plus.
Hold on.
Oh damn! Oh damn!
Not from here now.
Oh damn! Don't worry, dudes. Let's do this. Wait for Callum.
I'm Jake, connecting.
Unready up, ready down.
I'll ready you down in a minute.
Ready
bro.
Down. There we go. Queuing for expert mission. Are the expert missions those like big raid ones?
Yeah.
Oh, they're cool.
The one where like the dude has like several, states. Yeah, that's the boss have different like key attacks. It basically takes a shitload of people.
So this one.
Enkia level 90. Wait, are you level 90 as well, Dom?
No, I'm level 88.
Alright,
a level 90, a level 88, and a level 33. Let's do this.
See if we can get to 100 tomorrow.
Defeat your member and three great apes. What the hell?
Oh, Jim.
Let's get to see Steve. Can we examine Steve properly?
Look at...
Stay still.
Hello.
Hilarious.
What is Steve? Hold on, we haven't charged Jake.
Yeah, charge. Hold on.
And transform.
I wish I could do that.
Yeah, you'll be able to one day.
Very soon.
Yeah, as soon as we reach level 40. But to be fair, I need to if I'm gonna like get to higher levels of Super Saiyan, I need to increase my key. Oh god. Great 8 baby.
Alright, so how do you do this once again?
You have to take down his stamina, then you can attack his health.
Yeah,
and go for the tail, because it's a weak point.
I remember it now.
There you go.
Right, let me grab his tail. No, grab his tail, there you go.
Hey, be nicer to girls!
He didn't die, so blocked that one, nice.
Janemba's dead.
Janemba has been finished. God, I can't do the grab. What's wrong with the music? He keeps cutting out. Smack him. Bang.
Right, when so take when out his tail, I'll finish it in one hit.
Nah, I'll finish him in one hit. Watch when I down.
He's going for me. Why is he going for me?
Just stay back and do the key blast thing. Watch this, ready?
What have I been doing?
Blast it!
That was actually quite cool, us all doing that at once.
Hey, no.
Yeah, that was. Did all of us just like stuff like that? Yeah, blast it. To the mountain! I wonder how I get from this.
We usually get quite a lot of these, like 40,000.
It's like the best way to level up.
There you go.
There you go for the tail. Oh, I'll just get this.
Right. Oh my God, Dom, I'll take down his stamina. Never mind. That didn't work. I'm charging. I'll be able to do final flash in a moment. Final. Blast!
Wait, what big blast have you got, Dom?
I've got 4x Cal
Kamehameha. I've got final Kamehameha as well.
Oh, nice. What the hell? I went through a rock.
What does final Kamehameha do?
It does a final Kamehameha. Final Kamehameha. It's final. It's the last one Goku ever does before he dies.
Wow.
Well, it's like Vegeta mixed with. It's the final flash mixed with. Yeah.
Well, I
that was. That was way. Is that it? Are we done?
No, we can fight the
time
controls
and get a
dragon.
Someone's gonna come back. What?
Okay,
where are they?
Here they are. Oh, it's Slug.
It's
Slug.
Spells Slug.
Slug.
Who else is coming? Bardock. Oh, come on, I was doing Final Flash.
Yep, that's gone. Nice.
Damn it. Ow, that's about a lot of my health. So you're not all talk, are you? That did nothing. Okay.
Oh, you got me.
How am I managing to hack?
Oh, come on.
No.
I don't know.
Nope. I'm charging up. Ah, there we go. Special beam cannon ding dong. Nice. There, stamina's down, boys.
Go for it! Got him. This'll kill him.
No, it'll pay down his stamina. Oh, it killed him, nice.
Yep, it goes through the stamina.
Oh.
It's blasting, boys.
Tails is powered up. Everyone blast him with their final move. charging.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, he's smacked.
I've got him. Hey, that was good, guys. I actually managed to contribute a bit. 17,000 XP. I leveled up once.
Really, only once?
From that. Yeah.
I need quite a lot of XP.
I think
I
it
need,
just...
3 million.
To be fair, after doing another mission, I'd be able to level up again, to be fair.
Do you guys want to do the same level?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Yeah, sure. Why don't we find the time for travelers this time? Did the time patrol adjust to our levels?
I don't know. Oh, you'll love what outfit I've picked. Jake.
Will I now?
Waiting for the input of other players.
Alright. It's just being very slow. There we go. Ah, oh, okay. Jake didn't have the same idea.
Wait, what?
Why?
Can you see?
Checking scouter.
Oh yeah, there's scouters in there.
Well, there's nothing here, so we might as well just go for this.
Well, I'm white checking the scouter.
Because, to see where, items, A, items might be about, B, where the time patrols are.
I don't think there's items in the sky level, is there?
Nah.
No, but...
Oh, I've got this. I'm gonna beat you like a rock. Rock beaten. Rock beaten. Guys, let's beat him like
Jake, if you. Oh, Pan Lunge and Ember. That's fine.
Beat that boy like a rock.
Beat him like that, bro.
Hold on.
Gonna beat you like a rock.
Oh, wrong move.
Hey, be nicer to girls.
I beat him like a rock. Oh yeah, they nerfed the tail thing, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I didn't do so much damage. Like in one where they never nerfed it.
Why did they nerf the tail?
I only have Kyle times 20 on this guy. I don't even know why. Why did I even make this guy?
I don't know.
Oh guys, I found the time patrol. They're at Pod Landing.
Ah.
There's a level 59, a level 80, and a level 90.
Nah, you can have a look.
Except what, by myself?
Yeah.
Guys, get over here. Just go to the other side of the mountains.
Okay, fine. Jake, you kill those.
Okay. It shall be done.
I've started to fight without you.
Oh, nah, shit. I'm on the way.
I'm just gonna run for a bit. You're off. Here we go.
Jetman.
Oh my god, why is Jacko here?
I'm at that one.
Alright. I killed you.
You have fun with that. Yeah, there's three. Oh, Jake seems to be in the last stage of that thing over there.
Yeah.
You're doing a good enough job without us.
Yeah.
Well, he's level 90. Oh shit, he attacked me. I've got no stamina, Dom, he broke my stamina. Alright, I'm back. He's off now.
Is that as a mass move?
I'm somehow managing to damage a level 90 dude. This is the level 90 dude.
What? He just blocked that.
Got him.
Let's go, Hell Jake.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Jake?
I'm doing
well,
fine.
He was on low. You were on a low health a bit for a little bit there, but you seem alright.
Slug's dead.
Well, he's only got a first bar off and thingy now.
Now that's a surprise. Not bad.
Oh, Tails is powering up.
Dying. Why is the stream dying? I mean, I can play like this because I'm not even playing with the stream. That's not good for the video.
He's nearly dead, Dom. We got Bardock.
I killed him.
Nice. Alright, who's left? So, oh, Jake. He's near death. Yep. There you go.
Ultimate finish.
Rah.
And we bet the time patrollers, so it should be nice. I got 20,000 XP from that. Oh, I leveled up a couple times. Hercule badge super rare. I got two Hercules badge legendary Hercules badge. But I didn't get a Dragon Ball.
Dragon Balls.
You guys wanna do it?
I got 40. I've got. Yeah. Do we need to leave room then?
No, you don't. I forgot how you do it though. Oh, that's it.
X.
Yes, Colin. Oh, Jake.
Let's do this. No, it was Colin.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this, dudes?
Alright. I think I leveled up quite a bit then, because I went from having 4, like, bonus attribute points to spend to 14. So...
That is the good.
And at least 10 of those are going into basic attack. I'm level 36 now. I was level 33. Well, no, I leveled up twice from that last mission, basically. I get buffed to like the point of what you guys are. Like, not quite as strong, but you know what I mean.
Because I'm managing.
Because my dude's dealing a lot of damage. I mean, I'm taking a lot of damage as well. But.
I think your dude's just stronger than you think.
Okay.
How many levels did you get you shouldn't be so far?
It's currently 3 from the
mission
we've done. What do we have to do for this?
Oh, Jesus. He's put us on the hardest mission in the game.
Oh my god, Super Saiyan 3. Oh my god, Vegeta's going for me and I've not even had Tech power up yet. Okay, give me a moment. Have you guys got able to got Super Saiyan yet?
Nah, I'm not doing it.
Nice hit.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Not bad. Goku's on little health. What? Heat is also low.
Not good.
I'm kind of here as a support guy at this point.
You're serious business, pal. I think it's time to strategize. Hey, Vegeta! Get over here!
Oh god, why is he aiming for me?
Stop ordering me around!
Are they gonna fuse?
Alright! Let's
yep.
do this!
Hold it. I've not got fun. You guys wanna do stuff? Jake, if you wanna go Super Saiyan, I'll hold him off for a bit.
Nah, I'm alright for now.
I'll hold him off.
I knew you could do it! This is getting interesting!
No, help.
Oh, he's done Super Saiyan. I've got you done. All three of us are just beating the fuck out of this dude.
Well, seems I don't need to go easy on you. Seems like I'm all out of tricks. Unless...
Oh god. What's he turning into?
Keep up with me?
Why did he just like change transformations?
I don't know. I thought they couldn't. Oh wait, no, they can't. It's not permanent, is it?
No, it's the Apocha thing's not permanent anymore.
How long is it for?
Half an hour, I think. I don't know.
So the difference between Vegito and Gochi is that one of them's the main catalyst. Is that it?
Things are getting real.
It can't be! Even our fused might isn't enough to win!
Oh my god, what else is he turning into now? This isn't canon anymore. Super Saiyan 4 isn't canon.
No one can stop me now.
Neither is that.
Wow, I actually broke his stuff.
Nice.
You're not bad at all.
To be fair, at this point, I managed to be surprised to keep up considering we're not even Super Saiyan.
That tickles. Your attacks, that is.
Ow. Oh god, thank god I got up on the way of that. Jesus Christ. Oh god, he's broken my stamina. Oh, Vegeta's getting me and I've got no stamina. Oh, thanks. I needed that. Jake, I'll take over, you heal.
It's okay.
Oh my god, they're gonna fuse with Super Saiyan 4, aren't they?
Yes.
Why? When did this end?
It doesn't end.
Also, this is still not canon. I think it is. Yeah, they did it in Super, didn't they? When versing Zamasu. They did it versus Zamasu, but then it ran out before they were able to finish him off.
That's a good attack, but it doesn't work on me.
Well, it did. It shaved off a little bit of your health, mate.
That hurt a little.
Oh, why is he... How much XP do you get? Do you even get decent XP from this?
Oh yeah, you should do.
Oh wow, really? Let's kill the audience.
Not bad. This you're really something. This is it. My final ace in the hole.
Oh wow. Okay, so what is going to turn into Gogeta
right,
now?
Let's do our
no.
Best.
Oh, never mind.
No cheating, okay? He already was
Gogeta. I'll show you the power well beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
Oh, lovely. Lots of health. Just the way we like it. Watch out, Dom. Ow. Are we even gonna beat them in time?
Yep.
If this is the last bit, then literally just send us Super Saiyan God.
Oh, this is about to be bad.
Got no stamina, dog. You got that. I'm gonna help Jake just chase down Goku a bit. Oh god, I'm low.
I killed him.
Using a medium capsule. Good thing about having low health, I only have to use a medium one to get full health again.
Beat him up! You're
pretty strong. Oh, we got ultimate finishes, huh? Oh, that was the final bit, okay.
Bravo! I've got an S.
Wow, I got some wee simple battle suit.
Oh, me too.
See?
Jeez. Yo, boy.
El Calubo.
Am I right just to leave so I can upgrade my character's points and stuff?
Yeah, sure.
Real quick and I'll join back.
You guys want to go back to some random battles?
Yeah, can do.
Let's do that.
I'm just gonna... Oh, I don't know what level my character is now. Level 38. Oh, damn it, two levels off. As if. I leveled up quite a bit from that though.
we see if Whis is there.
My basic attacks is now at level now at 90.
Well done.
I had 24 XP and I spent 20 on basic attacks, so...
Okay.
I need... two times. Damn it. I will get Super Saiyan. I might not join you for random battles, but I'll stay on. I'll just do offline paralogue quests.
Okay then.
Oh jeez.
What?
I'm level 95 now.
What? Oh, am I even? I'm still level 88. How are you 95 after that?
I just went back to Topos.
I'm like, how do you get those TP points?
Topos. TP. What TP? By doing those missions.
Which, what? Parallel quests.
Yeah?
I only got one for doing those though.
Jake, is there another way to level up without, like, using TP medals?
No.
Oh. So how did you level up five times? How did you level up five times from that?
Because you can go to this guy called Tosok. And he's like, if you give me TP medals, I'll level you up.
Do you guys want to do a race?
Oh, like, I see.
Or an expert mission.
Oh yeah, let's do one of those.
Jake, where's this toss-up guy? Because I want to do that.
He's near the mixing shop. He's behind it. Yeah, let's do that.
So I have to go to Capsule Corp. Because if I can level
you
up twice, I'll be able to...
medals.
No, I don't think so. I think you have to earn them. I have about 1,000 from built-up missions and stuff.
Yeah, it's like 60 per level.
How many... I have 1,135. Where's Topos? I don't see him. I see Trunks as a kid.
He's near that potion thing with the giant purple tubes on it.
You said it was by the clothes mixing shop.
Are you coming on the mission, Callum?
Yeah, I'll do that after. Give me a moment, I just need to go to my requests. Invitations, there we go, I'm joining. These are quite difficult, by the way,
I know.
Any spots that we haven't filled will be filled by AI.
I know, I've done these before.
By the way, my dude's basic attack should be okay.
Malloway?
My next highest stat is stamina at 24.
Yeah, I just upgraded my key to 73.
I need to be fair, the next thing I'm going to upgrade is key, so I can get stamina and key. He spent TP medals.
So I just spammed Toposk.
How many TP medals do you have?
I had like 2,000. Pretty easy.
Ah, here comes the first great ape.
Is this boy gonna be easier?
No.
Actually, it might be.
Because he has different attacks than normal. Attacking with everything you have.
He's a bit more than usual.
Mm.
Oh, here we go. Oh, this move as well. We have to counter the move.
Oh, wait.
I feel like Mash X.
Yeah, you basically have to block it there. Very nice One charge, here comes the next one.
Vegeta.
Vegeta. You get a lot of XP from this, which is good.
Here it comes. Uh-oh.
Are we versing all the great eight like the beef one?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh god.
Right, where are you guys?
I was not expecting that.
Jake dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
No!
Oh, I'm gone.
Jake's alive.
How?
Yeah, there's a way to get out of that move, so an evasive he can do which stops it. Hold on. Let's kill him. Kill him.
I'm giving you a sip. Watch out, Dom.
Hey, hold on. They get one of the eight eyes.
Ow.
Forget about
who's
that.
Who's got flattened? Mess him up. Oh, no.
I don't know how you avoid it though.
I can't remember how you avoid it.
Use your evasive.
Yeah. There are specific evasives which what? Specifically get rid of it though.
Yeah, mine's. Oh no, it does not work. This is the end, guys.
I'm off.
ammo. Dom, where are you?
I'm getting five, don't worry.
Yeah, but if you... Oh, Lord. You don't even get items either.
Oh my god.
Yeah, my evasive move did nothing.
No, it's only certain evasive.
I'm getting revived by Flame Boy times 17.
Oh, he's picked up a rock.
Oh, he killed me.
I've got you down.
Right, he's down. Oh, that does nothing.
This is gonna be the hardest one. There's nothing you can do about it.
Mess him up.
I've got you, mate. I've got you, buddy. Got you. Damn it, I couldn't shave off enough. Oh no. This is it, boys.
Hold on, I got this. I don't got this.
I got this.
Nice, boys. There's still bad
off. Oh my god. No way.
Bardock's last one.
We're not gonna go to this.
That one took us 5 minutes.
That's so hard.
Right, that's one health bar down.
Uh-oh.
What?
Ah,
my face
just
didn't work.
It for a brief time. Is someone reviving people?
Oh my god, he backhanded me.
Flame Boy X17.
Oh, Flame Boy,
people.
No.
Come on.
Oh, God, smacked.
Oh. Oh, Darker Flame. Oh, God, he's coming here. He's coming here and I can't move.
Oh
Oh god.
Oh, why?
Oh, did it? If you use your evasive moves whilst it's happening, it'll work.
Yeah. That's
how you do
it. Oh. I'm not gonna
beat him in time, am I?
Quick.
Everyone
fire everything you've got.
I'm putting with all my might.
Oh, crap.
Right, here it is.
I'll hold it back, boys. And I'm dead.
What? How's it not going back? No way. There we go.
It's gone.
Guy, we don't have long. He still has the yellow bar to help. Oh god.
No, I'm dead. I'm not gonna be. No, we can't do it. I think it's gonna be a mission.
Quick!
No, it's the mission failed.
That is way too difficult. Elephant. I'm nowhere near high level enough to be able to help with this.
Alright, maybe we'll
I'm not even unlocked. I've not even unlocked that for myself.
2 seconds, boys.
Do what?
Alright, well, that's Jake Gunn, isn't it?
Well, I've left my room. Where did Jake go?
Nah, he's probably gone offline, probably.
I'm going to do the level up thing. Behind the mix shop. I don't see a dude. Is it called Cabu?
End it here.
Alright, I'm probably gonna stay on for a bit.